Emotional this time around, which is so crazy. Even walking out, I was like tearing up and crying, and the girls are like, "Are you okay?" I'm like, "I'm fine." It's just like, I can't believe the time is here. It's been 5 years. I'm grateful.
Fight to get here, and one thing I know how to do is fight, so I just wanted to do that all the way home.
I am who I am. I'm not here to change the world. I just want to, you know, be me and just, do what I do.